Hello!
Welcome to Essay Nights. The Essay Slayers. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Support Children and Young People's Health and Safety Essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at Essay Nights. The link is in the description. Understanding how to plan and provide environments and services that support children and young people's health and safety. 1.1 Describe factors to take into account when planning healthy and safe indoor and outdoor environments and services. When planning an activity for the children, there are several factors to take into account: A. The function and purpose of the environment, services and equipment. B. The individual needs of the children. The duty of care. D. Lines of responsibility and accountancy. E. Needs of the carers. At our setting, for example, if it was to be decided that our outdoor activity for the day was to be driving the push along cars and the push bikes, first of all, someone would go and check that there are no obstacles. So relationship between Britain and its colonists, because the British were forced to unfairly tax them due to their debt. The French and Indian War transformed North America by only leaving the British and the colonists left in the region. Greedy as the British were, they did not treat the colonists fair by taxing them, lead to resentment that led to the American Revolution. After the French and Indian War, North America completely changed. Before 1754, English, French, Spanish, and the Russians had a portion of North America that they had power over. After 1763, the French were completely left out and had no land at all. Document A. This impacted Britain and American colonists politically because it led to the proclamation of 1763, where Native Americans believed that the white people were not allowed to settle in their land that they had inhabited for hundreds of years. Document B. Britain thought that with the proclamation everything would turn out great, but it did not. It just angered the colonists. They were angry because they believed they had no freedom. After the French and Indian War, England had to pay off a huge debt that had been accumulating over the years. The only way they sought to pay this was to regulate trade, meaning that they would have fully control and know who and what they are trading with, and to tax everything. Britain made these changes and angered the colonists even more because the colonists felt it was not fair that all of a sudden they started taxing everything. Document F. Taxation had a huge impact on the economic relationship between the colonists and their mother country because many of these acts forced the Americans to ship their raw materials to Britain, only to later buy the finished products from them. Mercantilism was soon abandoned when the colonists rebelled. An act that really angered the colonists was the Stamp Act. Colonists, furious of these taxations, used boycotting as their weapon. They practiced non-importation and non-consumption. Although hurting the colonists and the British soon came to realize that they were not messing around. Document G. Colonists coming together and boycotting these acts had a huge impact on the British ideological values. The colonists felt that taxation was another thing that they should be mad at the British for. It added more stuff to what was already going on. The colonists were already mad about the proclamation, and just taxing everything did not make colonists happier. The colonists soon came to understand that they had little to no freedom, which led to the idea of becoming independent, thinking that they could stand on their own. They don't need the British. Document D. The French and Indian War brought up resentment toward the British. This changed the political relationship between Britain and the colonists because of the taxation that the British put on everything. Colonists began to change their mindset from being one whole colony to believing that they could stand on their own and become independent, thus leading to the revolution. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about Support Children and Young People's Health and Safety Essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at Essay Nights for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.